Anna, could you help me in a personal matter? It concerns my fiancée, Desiree Clary. Some sans-culotte plan to abduct her for a ransom. Captain Bernadotte knows the particulars. Join him in front of the post office and ensure that Desiree escapes her house unharmed.
Damn pillock! You can't just bloody do what you please on my pants!
Bonaparte sent you. We are to rescue his fiancée. Let us make haste.
Again, I find myself running errands for Bonaparte, and yet he and I are of equal rank. How does he do it? I've got a beautiful sword, crafted in Spain. But a man can't marry his sword, you know. I need a woman to soothe my brow. Already found a fiance. Damn, he's a lucky dog. I wonder if he'll amount to anything.
Moi, je trouve ça joli. Écoutez, c'est une tradition de passé, vieillotte.
Ah, the fighting life! I love it so! You mangy fleabags! I challenge you to a fencing bout. Sans culotte? Get yourself some culotte then. Good God!
Bien parler de ce cadavre à la garde.
You there! You cannot stop us! We're here to rescue someone! Come on! Don't let
me. We got a trap on the top!
Mademoiselle, we're sorry to disturb you, but your fiancé sent us to ensure your well-being.
I can take care of my own well-being, thank you.
I see that in you, Captain Bonaparte, you have won a precious victory. God, you're
Your ankle is exceptionally well turned.
You are impertinent, sir! I like that.
Those flashing eyes. Or I sustain a mortal injury. Made me quite giddy with delight.
Oh, mon cher Bernadotte, if this had been another time, another place.
Hello.
Say not another word. I dare not even dream.
You are right. There can be no dreams for us. Goodbye, dear sir. Goodbye.
Arno, a favor. I suspect that Captain Bernadotte has fallen in love with my fiancée, and I cannot abide the thought. As I must dine with her this evening, I would ask that you search Bernadotte's house near the Palais Royal and determine his feelings on the matter.
Troublemakers, you are.
Soyez le bienvenu ici, monsieur.
Mais il est déjà chaud.
Hangman! I'll pay you!
Dining with a lovely young girl.
She'll cavort with anyone.
Bernadotte? What a surprise to see you here.
Captain Bernadotte, I'm having a private dinner with my fiancée. Arno, can you escort the captain outside?
She seems taken with Captain Bernadotte, if you ask me.
I can't imagine she'd be faithful to who would marry that Corsican.
And how much she admires Bernadotte's masculine.
How do you
like this scandalous?
Capriche.
Enough, boss. I will teach you to speak of Mademoiselle Clary in such terms.
Yes,
you.
Stop! Yes!
Yes. I have a gift for you.
I never want to see you again.
Cutting traitors like you is my noble death!
Calm down, Raven.
All your money.
Keep yourself.
You're causing us.
Yeah.
belly louts who aren't fit to live.
Whoa!
How can we do anything?
Vous devez nous retrouver ici.
I have made a grievous mistake. You must help me. I have done my best to write down what must be done.
Except another drink. Now I've lost the love of my life. Oh well. Might as well make the best of it. Here's mud in your eye.
Allons, il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde. Oui, monsieur, pour quelle quantité? Non, le drôle de prix n'est pas négociable. J'ai du bon grain à vendre. 60 livres par septier, c'est une occasion à saisir. Allons, il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde. Oui, monsieur, pour quelle quantité? Non, le drôle de prix n'est pas négociable.
Just what array of services are available?
Look, girls, Shaw is here. We're always
no need
happy
to, get angry.
To see you,
I'm
Shaw.
Coming. Oh, very well. I'll come along. I need to forget Desiree. Oh, hello, honey. You look like you could help me forget. What's her name?
You're such an upstanding soldier.
Can a heartbroken man not have a little amusement? Perhaps later, my dear.
Et mon corset, est-il bien serré?
A man falling into despair needs a woman to cushion his fall.
Poor thing. I can help you forget for just a few francs.
Calm down! Here I come! I'm coming! But it's all so hopeless.
A fool.
Can it be true? Do my ears deceive me?
I cannot live without you.
But Desiree, it cannot be. You are promised to another.
I will prove my love for you, Jean. You, go to Captain Bonaparte's house. Find my love letters and bring them back, that I may destroy them.
What am I to do about Desiree? I need a strategy.
What? Oh, those old letters? Get rid of them. Josephine has conquered me now.
Perhaps a tactical retreat on the Desiree front. And as for Josephine, march to the sound of the guns. Yes. With Josephine flanking. What flanks?
We won't.
Quelque chose de plus banal.
Oh, you found them. Many thanks. And now, my dear Jean, watch as I burn them to cinders.
Gad, what a woman of passion. Desiree, my love for you burns as bright as your love letters to Bonaparte. Could you ever...
Oh, Jean.
Now I got ya.
Un divertissement intéressant.
Quel plaisir de te voir, citoyen.
Thank you.
This is damned all. But I promised Bonaparte, damn him. Seems a lady has caught his eye. What the deuce is her name? Juliette? Josephine. He wants to take a romantic stroll, but the royalists are after him. Bonaparte is to meet her just south of the Palais Bourbon. I need you to clear out any royalists in their path.
Makes me happy to see you here today, citizen.
That you wish to meet. May I inquire, what is your rank?
Captain. Captain, for now. I have prospects, though.
I'm sure.
Very good prospects.
Well, it's a lovely day for a walk.
Yes, of course. Shall we?
Keep your distance.
I'll knock you sideways. By God, you better back down!
Back, you citizen! Stand up!
Forward.
Stay
That's
back!
It.
With all respect, Arthur, I'm trying to take the high ground here.
Need a change of britches? Hold a moment. I don't give up, you horse. Son of a... That's not good.
Cool.
Well, this has been... You...
Yes, it has, hasn't it?
It's just that you're... Those large, luminous... Those...
Eyes?
Yes. They are bewitching. I can barely breathe, talk, think. We must meet again.
Oh, yes, perhaps. Well, ta-ta.
I think that went pretty well.
Thank you.
ça.
Lieutenant Joachim Morat, sir. At this moment, we are at risk of a bloody civil war. I need a capable man to slip into the royalist position yonder and spike those cannons. When I see smoke, I'll take that as the signal to attack.
Where are you going?
Don't worry, I'm happy to see you too.
That's a bit suspect.
Rough patrol, officer. I'd say it was vicious. No less than you deserve.
You're getting a bit stiff, Lieutenant.
Come out your mouth.
Don't worry, I'm happy to see you too. Dumb Reggie. At least we'll be crawling with him soon, though.
Bonjour, citoyen.
Get round behind.
famine guette les plus démunis. Et les hommes réussissent encore.
There must be some old bylaw I could use.
Ça reste une espèce de fou.
A word from Bonaparte.
What is it, Captain Zuma?
We're in a damn tight spot, man. Royalist sympathizers plan to signal Duke Ferdinand that we're vulnerable to attack.
Royalists calling for an Austrian invasion. Dangerous.
Dangerous and desperate. We must take action with dispatch. The plan, disable the Schacht Towers and the message won't go through. That will give my men time to dig in.
Thank you.
même particulièrement hideux.
Busted! You got all the cut.
C'est comme ça.
Même particulièrement hideux.
What's all the fuss about?
Ah!
widow.
So soon.
Morel, who did this? I'll see you suffer for that!
No, my friend. Thank you for your help with that Josephine Imbroglio. Bonaparte is all a flutter. I thought he was engaged to someone else. I have another task, if you would. Damned upsetting. When I left the Antilles, my mother and siblings stayed behind. My only mementos of them are a few letters and things. The Templars have taken them in an effort to influence me. They have a hideout near the cemetery, not far from here.
Bonjour, mon bon.
lad. Speak up. Tell me now.
Hold him over. bonjour et bienvenue.
Revolutionary bastard!
Now you get somebody to do something. Did you hear me? Did you hear one word I said?
What is it?
Something.
Is that your top speed, Weezer?
Someone there.
Shit.
Witnesses.
Shit.
I know somebody saw something.
Shit. Jesus. Who saw what happened here?
Christ!
That's not good.
Where are I?
Right! Killer out there somewhere.
Right. Get her out there somewhere. 16.
You're no patriot.
Thank you.
pissed off in a hurry.
Client.
Personne ne m'a parlé de charrette.
Yes. This is from my mother, Marissa said. And here, my sister, sold into slavery as a child. There is no price I would not pay for these scribbled notes.